No stranger to Lee County deputies, is now back in jail. Deputies were called out to a Fort Myers Beach home for a drug overdose death. As NBC2's Ashley Dyer found out, investigators found way more than they expected.
It's not Clayton Rhodes' first run-in with police. This time, an overdose call led deputies to his stash of drugs. Crack, fentanyl, and 120 grams of cocaine.
The opioid epidemic claims another life and leads to a major drug bust in a neighborhood on Fort Myers Beach.
I saw a stretcher go into that house. It was early in the morning, I believe Friday, and I just saw the fire trucks and the ambulance and the cop cars.
While searching the home, deputies found crack, cocaine, and 8 grams of the extremely deadly drug fentanyl inside this home.
Very nerve-wracking. Scary, actually.
Certainly, if a bag of fentanyl was dropped on a sidewalk and a child picked it up, or whatever the case is, fentanyl is deadly.
Deputies say the drugs belong to Clayton Rhodes.
He's a roommate of the decedent.
And a man with a pretty extensive criminal background.
Well, it just makes me nervous. I don't want to, you know, be in a neighborhood that has drug dealers and, you know, criminals.
At this point, Rhodes isn't facing any charges related to his roommate's death, but depending on what the investigation reveals, that could change.
The whole opioid crisis has been one of the sheriff's main initiatives. He supports our narcotics unit 100%. He makes sure it's well-staffed, and our narcotics detectives are very aggressive and good at what they do. They're targeting drug dealers that are operating in the county.
Rhodes, who is a convicted felon, is facing drug trafficking and possession of firearms charges. I'm in Lee County, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.